Partnered by Times Influence.
Good evening and a warm welcome at the felicitation of the Economic Times Best Brands in Metal Cutting 2018. The Economic Times Best Brands in Metal Cutting 2018 is an ET Edge initiative, and our knowledge partner for this initiative is BDB India. I would like to bring to your notice the best brands list is based on the market research conducted by BDB India. The Machinist magazine is driving this project from the editorial point of view. And may I now invite Mr. Niranjan Mudholkar for his opening remarks.
Good evening and a very warm welcome. I'm so glad that we've created a platform today for the metal cutting industry to come together. I've been talking to a lot of you outside and trying to understand what a brand is. So what my understanding based on those interactions is that brand is basically a story. Brand is basically an experience. Brand is basically a memory of that experience. Brand is a heritage also. Brand is also a legacy, and it is this legacy that takes us into the future. And that is why it is equally important that we celebrate the best brands from different industries. And that is why we've gathered here today to pay tribute to the metal cutting industry in India. Our group has been dedicatedly recognizing and honoring the best brands in different industries. I'm very happy that our team has been given the responsibility to identify and honor the best brands from the metal cutting industry. I also take this opportunity to thank our knowledge partner for this, BDB India, for being associated with us throughout this journey. Thank you, Manish, and thank you, your team, for that. Friends, the metal cutting industry is very rightly called as the mother industry for the manufacturing industry in our country. And that is why it is important to recognize, to honor, and to celebrate these best brands. Thank you so much, and I look forward to interacting with you. Thanks.
Thank you so much, Mr. Niranjan. It is time to hear from our chief guest, Mr. Kamal Bali, President and Managing Director, Volvo Group India.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I think let's start by accepting that we are on a very, very major socio-economic transformation in this country. A transformation which we have not seen in the last 50 years. So in spite of all this, we have certain key challenges. I think one of the key challenges is manufacturing itself. I think manufacturing has to do some soul searching and see where we ought to be. Because if you look at countries like China, Germany, even Thailand, Korea, it is the manufacturing in the sector which has anchored these economies over the last 40 to 50 years. With manufacturing contributing to almost 25 to 31% of the GDP. In India, we are a meager 17%, and this definitely poses a challenge. The second startling statistics is that we account for only 2% of world's manufacturing. But I think if I take a step back and say, what are the four or five things which are going to define our future, or which are going to really guide us to the future, I think let me take five major things. The number one is digitalization. I think faster we understand the importance of digitalization, better it is for all of us. Today, if you ask me what keeps CEOs awake, I think it's technology disruptions. Technology should be a friend, but actually for CEOs, technology is a dreaded animal today. Because they feel that next day morning when they get up, they might have been disrupted by some, and they may be out of business. There are so many brands which have gone out of business because they did not stay relevant and somebody else came and took over the shine. So that's one, digitalization. The second is rapid urbanization. In the year 1950, 30% of the world lived in cities. By the year 2050, 70% of the world will live in cities. In India itself, over the next 40 years, almost 40 crore people will move from villages to urban areas, which means we are going to create a country of the size of America in the next 40 years. The third, which is very important, is customers no more want products. They want solutions. What does that mean? It means that you have to collaborate, because no single entity will be able to give a complete 360-degree solution to your customer. The fourth is the new skills. This means that the skills which exist today may not exist 5 years from now. And the skills which are required 5 years or 10 years from now do not even exist today. So how do you train people for future? That's another big challenge. The fifth and the most important to my mind is sustainability. There's a huge noise on sustainability all across the world. So I think these are five, to my mind, trends which are going to shape the future of this country and of manufacturing in particular. So going forward, three things are very critical for India to become a manufacturing powerhouse. Number one, domestic ecosystem, which means ease of doing business, make in India, and creating a brand India. The other is global ecosystem, which means government has to work to get us the right foreign trade agreements. Government has to help us to get right market access opportunities, because no more is the world isolated. India cannot remain away from rest of the world. We have to do business over. The third and the most important pillar of this is firm level competitiveness, which is your own competitiveness. We talked of domestic ecosystem, global ecosystem, and now your own ecosystem, which is, again, you have to be competitive, you have to do all the four P's, which we say good product improvement, process improvement, people improvement, and we say perpetual improvement. So the four P's come in a big way there. So I think that's something, again, very, very important. So with this, I want to really congratulate all the winners, and I want to really request you and urge you to take India to a different level by building your brands and continuing to on the path of innovation. Thank you all. Thank you very much.
And now, let's move ahead towards the unveiling of the cover of the coffee table book for the Economic Times Best Brands in Metal Cutting 2018. For this, may I invite Mr. Manish Kulkarni, Director of Strategy and Business, Development BDB India, to join our chief guest. Also, I request our publisher, Mr. Rishi Sutrave, and our editor, Niranjan Mudolkar, to come on stage, please. Moment of recognition that all best brands have been waiting for. Before we proceed, I would like to mention here that these felicitations will take place in the alphabetical order. So, number one, we have Ace Designers. Let's begin the felicitation now. Ace Designers is an undisputed market leader in India for the last three decades in the CNC turning segment. Next in line is Ace Manufacturing Systems, which is popularly known as AMS. It is one of the largest manufacturers of machining centers in India. On the representatives of Ace Micromatic Manufacturing Intelligence Technologies, which is popularly known as AMIT. It aspires to be the global leader in providing innovative productivity solutions for marketing. Now, I would like to invite representatives of the AECOM. The company is building a future-ready technology with implementation of IoT and Industry 4.0 platform for end customer. Moving forward, let's put our hands together for Alex Machine Tools. Alex Machine Tools is one of the largest manufacturers of high-precision surface grinding machines in India. Now, let's put our hands together for Blasa Swiss Lube India Private Limited. Felicitation. Blasa Swiss Lube is well known for its world-class lubricants and that are human-compatible and environment-considerate. Now it's time to felicitate Blum Novatest. Blum Novatest is a renowned manufacturer of innovative and high precision measuring and testing technology. Now felicitate Carborundum Universal Limited, which is best known as CUMI. The company pioneered the manufacture of coated abrasives and bonded abrasives in India, in addition to the manufacture of electrominerals, industrial ceramics and ceramic fibers as well. Time to felicitate Carl Zeiss India, Bangalore, which is a leader in CNC coordinate measuring machines and complete solutions for multidimensional metrology and production. Now, let's call upon the team of Cosmos Impex India Private Limited. Cosmos offers a wide range of latest machine tools. Cosmos also believes in making a significant difference to its customers by improving their technology and productivity. May I now please invite Doosan Machine Tools India Private Limited, the team, to accept the felicitation under the category of machining centers. Doosan Machining Tools has grown exponentially over the last 40 years, and it continues to expand its reach across industries and geographies. Let's proceed with the felicitation of Forbes and Company Limited. The company manufactures precision engineering tools under the brand Totem for threading, milling, drilling, and deburring for industrial applications. With three manufacturing facilities, Forbes is considered one of the manufacturing giants in the cutting tools business. I would like to invite Grindmaster Machines Private Limited's crew to accept the felicitation. Grindmaster is a pioneer and leader in special purpose machines for metal finishing, deburring, micro finishing, and robotic automation. Grindmaster is the largest machine tools exporter from India with over 4,500 machine installations globally. on the list is Aegis India, the motions plastic specialist. The company undertakes turnkey projects in moving cable management system in numerous industries, including material handling, power plants, defense, automation, etc. It's time to felicitate Jyoti CNC Automation Limited, which is the largest one-stop solution for computerized machine cutting tools. Jyoti caters to the wide range of industries, including aerospace, agriculture, defense, medical equipment, etc. I now please invite the team of LMT Tools India Private Limited for the felicitation. LMT Tools is one of the most renowned specialists in the development and production of precision tools. Now, allow me to invite representatives from the Marpos India. Marpos is leader in precision equipment for measurement and control in the production environment. The company is present directly with its sales and service organization in more than 20 countries. To felicitate Micromatic Grinding Technologies, which is also popularly known as MGT. Starting in a rented shed, MGT now has three plants at Ghaziabad and one in Bangalore as well. Over the years, MGT has strived to build an organization with the motto of becoming the best. Please welcome them on stage. It's time to felicitate MMC Hard Metal India Private Limited, which is a subsidiary of Mitsubishi Materials. The company's product portfolio includes a variety of cutting tools made for drilling, milling, and turning. These tools are developed to serve sectors like automotive, aerospace, medical mold and die, and general machining. Next is Motule Tech. Motule Tech is the industrial lubricants division of the Motule Tech Group. In India, Motule Tech develops and manufactures specific high-performance product ranges for the metalworking industry. The company also offers industrial and specialty lubrication. Now, let's felicitate Philips Machine Tools India. It is one of the renowned machine tool brands in the country. And we all know that Philips Machine Tools India is the biggest distributor for Haas CNC machines globally and in India as well. Moving ahead, it's time to felicitate Tiger Tech India. Tiger Tech India is a leading supplier of cutting tools for a wide variety of industries such as automotive, aerospace, power generation, and many others. Now, I would like to invite UCAM India's team on the dais, please. UCAM specializes in the manufacturing of precision CNC rotary tables, index tables, and pallet changing solutions for machine tool applications. These products find their applications in various industries, including automobile, aerospace, medical, pumps and valves, etc. Can we please have a round of applause? Now it's time to felicitate the last brand for the evening, that is Went India Limited. Went is a leading manufacturer of super abrasive grinding wheels, diamond and cubic boron nitride, special purpose grinding machines and tools. The company offers functionally superior products and services for grinding and machining of hard to process materials. Thank you very much, gentlemen, and thank you so much, Mr. Bali. Moving towards the last element of this evening, I'd love to invite Mr. Rishi Sutrave, brand publisher, B2B division of Worldwide Media, for the vote of thanks.
Good evening, everyone. I think we, all of us, require a big round of applause and congratulations to the Economic Times best brands in the metal cutting industry. I think when we started the evening, we heard Mr. Kamal Bali talk about brands and the Make in India brand. And here we are felicitating the best brands in the metal cutting industry. So I was just having a discussion with a couple of senior professionals during the networking evening. And they asked me, what do you think about branding? So I was like, so I just put it together and I think it would answer all the questions here. So I think branding is the art of becoming more insightful, likable, and the most trusted. And your presence here today is a proof of that trust and the power you exude in the brands. With this, once again, I congratulate all the best brands for the Economic Times Best Brands Metal Cutting Industry, and hope you enjoy the evening. Thank you.
One thing which is missing in our whole scheme of ecosystem is a piece called branding. Our manufacturing sector tends to forget about the importance and the value which branding brings to the table. And I think today's discussion with lots of the winners today, I was very glad that they all understood the importance of branding and how they should incorporate in their DNA. So I think it's a great initiative. It will propel people to look at branding as a very important ingredient to success.
Building the brand is going to be the next important step in globalization of manufacturing industry. Today we lack brand identity. I'm very sure that such an initiative will help the industry to build a very strong brand and go global. This is a very key industry.
Partnered by Times Influence.